Open comes down to the final hole. Gary Player and Kel Nagle are tied. Here's Nagle coming up to 18. He's putting from 20 feet for a birdie. 1 inch short. And Kel taps it in for a great 69 and a 282. Now he must wait for Player. There's nothing more that he can do. 72 holes, and it all hinges on one putt. This 25-foot putt to win the Open. He doesn't do it. A par four. Gary Player and Kel Nagle have tied at 282. There'll be an 18-hole playoff tomorrow. The first tee, off they go. The last foreigner to win the Open was Ted Ray of England in 1920. Nagle here has won the British, Australian, Canadian Open championships, but he's never won a tournament in the United States. The gallery around the third green. Now Player tries again from 35 feet. Another birdie. This time Gary does take a two-stroke lead. On the eighth green, Player has a chance to enlarge his lead. Another birdie, 5 strokes ahead. On the 18th, Nagle's out of it. He couldn't make a putt after the second hole, and Player gave away nothing until the very end. Player carefully brings it up close. He pauses in a momentary prayer of gratitude. Gary Player has won the Open. He has played this very demanding course in rounds of 70, 70, 71, 71, and today, another 71. Gary Player, Open champion.